Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So now, let's see, meet Ross to the North Gate. Where's the North? That's the North Gate. Oh look, I've almost found all of the, I have a feeling that's going to be the last one I find as part of this quest. So, the Forgotten. Did my errands, I did my quest, I'm doing my quests. That's the main quest. Hello, my five. Oh, tutorial. Oh, trip three. You require a problem which are capable of firing new ammunition. This combat challenge will help you learn. Oh, so I have something else to do. Oh, right, I got a new. Scrapper can utilize his cutting maw and laser to put up a formidable defense. Radar. Destroying this component disables a scanning ability. Oh, so they're not just for doing damage. They actually do stuff. Oh. This is what they can drop. Machine cores. Scrapper lens. Scrapper heart. Neato. Be careful, because sometimes there's watchers just walking around here for some reason.
And one of these.
I like that she occasionally has something to say about that. Actually, you know what? I can upgrade one of these. I might as well do it. I can improve handling. I'm not strapped for modifications right now, but I'm not strapped for anything. I'll save my resource until I start running out of space for something. Because who knows when I'll need bits and bobs and all that good stuff. Right? Also, seriously, why haven't I found any more rocks since that initial group of 10 I found? Okay, so when an icon is red like this... Oh, okay. I found a rock. When an icon is red, it means I can't pick it up. What's making that sound? Destroyed machine watcher. There's another watcher right there. Just one watcher here? Really? Oh, that's not a watcher, that's a scrapper. Even better, they give more experience. Not the best. Oh, there's actually a lot of them there. What was that? Was that the scanning thing they were talking about? Actually, it's better, because the scanner seems to be... It sensed me, I guess. They really go out of their way to not go through grass. Strange. But it seems like that scanner ability detects me. Ooh, machine core. I was just wondering if what that would do... So what is a machine core? It's just for selling. Okay, that works for me. Is that another scan? Here he comes. Oh, they can go through grass, no problem. That's fine if they keep scanning and heading this way. What do these things do? Like, this thing's clearly for digging up terrain. And we've seen the horse things... The... What are they called? Striders? We've seen them eating grass. But what does it do? Robots don't gain anything from that unless these are, like, super advanced robots that can turn... organic material into fuel. Yeah, hell of a... Robot. God, this game, they made a beautiful game. See, sometimes it's like looking at the size of the map, I was thinking about Fallout 4.
The air was getting thick. I'm waiting for rain.
Okay. Anyways, like a game like Fallout 4 has an enormous map, but it starts feeling samey after a while. Like you'll start seeing the same kind of stuff over and over. I mean, I'm seeing that here too. Like obviously, all the like there's only a couple varieties of this tall grass and stuff like that. But the like, I don't know. It feels like they put so much more effort, or not even effort, but just passion into designing the world here. I'd rather have a smaller scale world that feels better than a giant world that feels empty. Actually, if anything, the problem with Fallout 4 is that it's too cluttered. Especially for a Fallout game. Like, Fallout 3 has such a... Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas have such a good feeling because you can just, like, walk in a direction and you won't find something for maybe 5 or 10 minutes, and then all of a sudden you'll find something out in the middle of nowhere. What was that? Oh, there's shit on that side of the river. You won't find something for a while, and then all of a sudden you'll stumble across something just in the middle of nowhere. And it's such a cool feeling to discover it. Whereas Fallout 4, it's basically everything's linked in chains. Come on, Aloy, grab the thingy and slide. Any robots? No robots. Almost at this camp at last. Robots? No robots. This outfit looks so neat. Oh, there's robots. I see robots. Oh, I need grass. There's no tall grass around here. Why? These bushes count as tall grass? Negatory, Captain. Uh-oh.
This must be Bomb's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Quickly. Wow, how did it not see me? Oh, this might backfire. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. Look, something killed your buddy. What was it? It was me! Ooh, obtained fire coil. That's a new one. Was that like a different kind of watcher? Looks the same.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
Oops. Scanner thingy. Recently extinguished. Examine the campfire.
Looks like a few drops of blood lay away from the camp.
So can I find a... Wait a minute. I can follow blood trails too? Let's investigate the area with your focus. Highlight track. I'm stuck. Oh, I didn't know. She has like crazy like toe spikes on her shoe here. Any other valuables in this camp? Nope. So it doesn't look like... If he had died, his body would have been... What is this?
Did someone attack Brom with it?
I think Brom was just carving an animal with a knife.
Looks like more blood leading away from here.
What? Where? Ah, there. Quests in this game are pretty cool so far. I'll find you, Brom. I'll find out what happened to you.
There, bucket.
Bucket? Why bucket?
Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
Oh, someone wanted to make it look like Brom. Why? Oh, I'm gonna pass by that group of watchers I saw before. Maybe not. The ladder? Okay. This game's cool, man. Okay, there are a lot of watchers here. I actually like watchers. They're really easy to kill. Oh, this is not a big piece of grass. Come on, don't look this way. It'd be nice if that guy walks over here. Oh god, he's walking over here. Night. Enough, enough. No animation, please. Just need to wait for one of them. There we go. To notice that his buddy disappeared. Or died. If I get lucky, I can kill this one and the other one will notice. Hey, I leveled up again, didn't I? No, I'm close, though. Nice. And now he's coming to see. God, if you can get one and get lucky, it's just a chain reaction of guys coming to see what the hell happened. Goodbye. Now I leveled up. I'll take those. I'll take those. I'll take those. God, I've got a lot of shards now. I'm gonna work towards this next, I think. That's a hell of a... So is it... It only applies to Silent Strike. Present. Oh, I still haven't really messed with that yet. Hmm. Robots? No robots. Oh, when did I... Oh, my medicine pouch gets bigger too when I up level up? I didn't know that. Cool. Ridgewood. What is going on? Where is this dude going? Turkeys. I'm gonna kill this rabbit. I'm gonna kill this rabbit. Got it. Oh, I never had a chance to... Oh, well. I can do that on my own later.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Hmm. Follow the tracks. Oops. Didn't want to do that. Put that away. Wait. Oops, oops, oops. Get my controls jumbled up. So where? This way. Alright. What is that thing? That's a scrapper, but why does it look so different? Huh. Didn't even notice that. Back my rock. There's a lot of them in here. comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. And you're dead. Come on. Getting a lot of scrapper lenses. That's good. Oh, there's not a lot of tall grass here. Back I go. I said back I go. So they all seem to be over there. Watcher over there. Watcher, watcher. So there's just one other scrapper and the rest are all watchers, it looks like. Give me back my rock. Hello, victim. It is nice to meet you. And you're dead. Come on, search it. Is it Sparker? It's Sparker. I thought it was Sparkler for a second. Is there any tall grass anywhere here? Does not look like it. That is unfortunate.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it.
Oh, do I need to... Uh-oh. Ah, now it's... Something's interesting over here, huh? Just take your time getting over here. I mean... It's not like other... Some of us have places to be. Where is it going? Get over here. Dumbass, get over here. Come on. Get over here. That was weird. He just kind of like lost interest for no particular reason before. You. Those guys are far enough.
If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Where? Oh. I like tracks. Where are we going now, Brom? Kinda wish there was tall grass over here. Does this count as tall grass? Yes, it does, but... Okay, good, and I got one of their attentions. Oh, please be close enough. Yep. Easy, it doesn't see me. Might be able to just sneak up on this one, and it's dead. Are you calling it little one? It's massive compared to you. How are we doing on... No robots? No robots. What is this? Oh, I didn't see that for a second.
Someone loaded the supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
He found someone else to take care of. Good thing I can see tracks even when the rain is going on. Okay, that hurt a lot.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I got fast travel stuff. No robots. God, where is this quest taking me? Hmm. I could use some nice medicinal stuff to top off my bag again, but...
I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her!
What? What was that? God, she has such great grip even in the rain, huh?
I won't listen!
Brom?
I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
Be patched, be nice.
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
It's on her neck.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother.
Do you have like a chip in your
Their
brain?
Voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive.
Oh, okay. She's just here now.
I'm sorry I followed you. But I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, bro. He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes, just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my
What's
head
going
with screams.
On with him? That seems more than just being crazy. This seems like some kind of influence.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you a lot.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you.
Oh.
Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the forgotten leave you be.
You know, I just noticed, all the people we've met, no one has hair like Aloy, like this red, rust red color. Hey! Side quest!
Brain's too loud to hear much. Better keep my eyes open.
Obtained one remarkable reward box. Ooh! Echo Shell. This common resource is a primary crafting ingredient for tear ammunition. Got a shock coil. Some traps. Okay, I still have blah, 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 blah. Oh, no, that's not what I meant. I wanted this. Tutorials. Where does it want me to go for it? Trip machined with shock wires. Ugh, I'm not really near any campfires. I wanna save after that. Is there an easy way down? Easy way. Nope. I need you to go that way, Aloy. Thank you. Much better. Yeah, so I have to trip some robots. God, this is really coming down. I need to trip some robots, and I'll get experience for that? That's kind of a good way to do a tutorial, because it's rewarding. Wait, can I save in the middle of rain like this? It's open. Alrighty. Oh, there's a zipline? Interesting. And there's robots over there. They look like Watchers and Striders, maybe? Either way, we'll try to mess with that in the next episode. So, yep, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll next level up real soon, but until then, bye.